Once upon a time, in a faraway country, there lived two secret hunters whom sought out hidden treasures. One day the men walked the landscape searching for mysterious charades, and they stumbled upon a house shrouded in an ancient, untold cryptogram. Curiosity overwhelms the explorers to inspect the cliffhanger domain. Inside the dwelling, a bright light escapes under the living room's floorboard. It captures the men's attention to open the passageway to proceed underground. Step by step, they descend as their eyes adjust to the darkness with interest. Concealed in a box, the relic beams its mysterious powers to the strangers awaiting their observation. And in snail pace, the men lift the enchanted book out of the box and take it upstairs to investigate. Suddenly, English words magically appear upon the simple binding. Grinning from ear to ear, the runic seekers of objects knew they had stumbled upon one of the spiritualistic wonders they had been searching a lifetime for. Carefully, they opened the book to discover it was written by a mythical good fairy. The wondrous Book of Life.